not Kent. I'm live here for the PGA Show. Sitting right next to me is superstar Ryann. Ryann, let me ask you a couple of questions. Last year, could it have been a better year, or was this pretty much what you expected?
He had said that he was a lot of luck in the
After a successful rookie season, what is the springboard next year? Everybody talks about it. Honestly, I think one thing listening to the resume would be like a nice guy.
Yeah, either way.
What do you prepare for next season?
Meeting you next time. Good night. Okay. Thank you.
Bye. You know, like this last week, I was with Dr. Bob Patello, and I found that, you know, to bring my game to the next level to 10 players that have been out there for 3 years, and it's to mentally get stronger. You know, they have 3 years on me, and after playing with them,
how you doing?
I've never really realized that's the difference in the mental aspect. You know, there's some little details of, you know, fine-tuning the swing and the short game, and, you know, as far as the short game goes, I really want to become the best player they iron in. That is really the scoring club that is going to be the huge to separate the best from
you're known for a lot of things. I recently was in contact with SI, and they say that you rank now all the top 10 just female athletes. Is that a stretch?
No. I think it's only a bonus.
It's only a bonus.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. But no, I try to just keep healthy, work out, you know, stay in shape.
The durability.
Ryann, you're one of the rare athletes, and I say you were happy because these to be songs. One pair of songs while you were golf, you had the opportunity to guarantee a lot of sports. When you're not playing,
much more expensive.
Says pretty much a little bit of fitness nuts. Of 7 days of the week, how many days will we find you working out?
3 days a week, you'll find me. Run the stairs, spring training, go to the gym, work on the spin bike. I've now added to go back into my routine. It's really like all that my body needs. I need to get back a little bit more. And not only that, is I can really push hard in yoga, but at the same time, it's like starting to feel like I mentally get to relax again. So now I start doing that again 2 days a week, sometimes a day. It's just something that, I don't know, I feel like it really calms my mind, and it actually compares to going with golf.
For the men.
It's hurting, and you know, you're going to fall over. You know, it teaches you to play through it. You know, how is that not?
Ryann, last year you had a great season, but unlike in the men's world, there was no question. There was one lady who absolutely the best, raised her game that level, and Yanni had a
huge. Yeah, absolutely. You won't be disappointed with.
Does she command a fear factor?
All right,
she got to a level where when Yanni's on the board, the other girls are saying, I don't know.
No, she's definitely proved herself to in a sense dominate because a lot of aspects of the game. And she's confident and knows what she's doing. But at the same time, it's her distance makes her a lot of players, but I think that better I do not. Definitely raise the bar and set something to pay chase.
is that something that, you know, they always say in our league, I want the ball, I want the money. And Ryann O'Toole knows this, is I want to be in that final pairing. I don't care if it's Yanni, whoever, you put me on that team. Speaking of Kentwool, I understand that through the generosity of yourself, that you're going to make a trip with Kentwool to Greenville, South Carolina, as part of a charity. I believe you're going to help with the American Heart Association. And for all the people there who do not know Ryann, I will tell you this, that she's also been invited to play against the man in the AEW Nationwide match, which unfortunately this year we couldn't get scheduled.
So
there's a chance that we may see you in Greenville again next year as well. The opportunity of course.
I feel like next year would be
sincerely, Ryann is coming to Greenville, South Carolina. She has graciously offered her time and commitment to play golf in Greenville with two very lucky people. And we hope that for the American Heart Association that you bid often, bid generously, and bid high. Ryann, anything you want to say to the people back in South Carolina?
If you don't know them, get to know them, because I'm telling you right now, I love them. I don't
just
say that because it's
in
next year.
Thank you, Ryann. This is Mark Kent from Inside the Ropes at Kentwool. Thank you, sir.